guess we can call this fishing in the pea soup. Beautiful. Something else I'm going to throw in the goo today is a Z-Man Micro Chatterbait. This is a white with a silver blade and a chartreuse and white skirt. And it's cut down a little bit. I cut off about the first two sections. But this is a fun little lure to throw, a little 1/8 ounce. I'm just throwing it down, letting it sink to the bottom, and pulling it in, twitching it. You can hear the fish beeping on the beeper. So let's see if we can get some. Hello. Long time no see, Mr. C. Not too bad. Let's take a look. 11 and a half. That'll do nicely. Welcome aboard. What have we got? Ooh. Hello. 10 and a half. Good deal. Okay, this is a kudzu or kudzu, I'm not sure exactly. You can pronounce it any way you want to, I suppose. 2 5/8 inch ribbed swim bait. This one's got more like purple, gold, and green flakes. Worked really good. Nice little paddle tail. And the nice thing about all Bear Paws custom hand-poured lures is that they are already fortified with Mega Strike. Crappie. Little chunkster. Right at 10 3/4-ish. Feisty. Quick. It's on a Bear Paws 3/16 ounce peen head jig. So I don't let it sink. I just throw it out and cast and retrieve. And yes, they work really well in this lake. Let's put this one on the board. And he's coming in at, like a lot of others, 10 and a half. Welcome aboard. nice. Just measuring you. I'm not doing anything to you yet. 10.5. And here's another very good color. It's black body with a chartreuse tail. Works pretty good. Welcome aboard. And for those that are not familiar with the MinnerZ mod, this is something I created out of a TRD MinnowZ. Cut it down, put it on a little jig head, put a little strip of orange on its tummy. They work really good. Okay, MinnerZ, America's favorite lure. Well, at least mine. Well, everything slowed down a little bit, so I had to just throw on a MinnerZ. They catch everything, including a very, very nice bluegill. Now that's a panfish. Now these jumbo bluegill like this, we cooked some up recently with the fins and the tail on. Just scaled them and cut the heads, and they were really, really good. Let's put this one on the board and see what size this jumbo is. You are totally qualified to join the jumbo crew. Coming in at a little over 9. That's a beautiful, beautiful bluegill. Maybe. Ooh, there's a candidate right there. Wow. Aren't you beautiful? It comes in right at 8.75, almost 9. Beautiful. Welcome aboard. And I forgot to mention that MinnerZ also work really good for crappie. And that's why I always carry them to this particular pond. They catch everything. 10.5. Yeah. Like they say, a crappie like this will make a nice little sandwich. Welcome aboard. A pea. Nice pea. Comes in at 8.5. I'm tempted to keep you because you're so big. Nice pea out of the pea soup, that is. Here comes a C from the P. How'd you like your soup? MinnerZ, did I say how much I loved you? I do, I do, I do, I do, I do. It's time to wrap this show up. Had really pleasant weather today. Overcast skies, capricious winds. I thought the winds were going to blow all this soup into the far end. It didn't. It just spread it out all over the place. But I managed to just fish through the soup. Got some pretty decent jumbo bluegill and caught a good number of crappie. So it was a nice day of fishing. So thank you to my friend Tom for allowing me to fish today. And maybe we'll come out a little bit later on in the season, a little colder water, and all the green stuff's gone. One thing's for sure, everything is covered with the soup. So I'm gonna have to spray everything down when I get home. Anything in here? Nice peas in there. So from our house to your house, thanks for coming along today. Hope you enjoy the show, and God bless.